Remember the parable of the Good Samaritan? It was the Samaritan who taught us what it was like to take care of a neighbor. A neighbor is anyone who is in need. Since all people are created in the image and likeness of our God, all people are our neighbors. Our care for others is never limited to a select few. The annual Pastoral Appeal, or APA, is the tangible way we show our concern for our neighbors. Our gift to the annual Pastoral Appeal brings life, hope, and help to the unborn, to children, to teens, to those preparing for marriage, to the sick, the homebound, to those in jail, and those who are confined to their homes or nursing care facilities. APA is the way we put our faith into action. APA is the visible expression of our love for God by helping the least sister or brother in need. The other day, I watched some of our Nativity Catholic School students play a team sport. I was wonderfully surprised by how they played, not as individual stars, but as a team, a part of the whole that worked and moved and cooperated together. The annual Pastoral Appeal is like that. It's a team effort. Catholics contributing together, working toward one goal, helping sisters and brothers in need. That's why I give to APA. It's my way to support our team, the church. I make APA a part of my tithe each year because it's a visible, tangible, and mighty way I can help my neighbor. As part of this team we call Catholic, won't you do the same?
APA to me is part of being a good steward. It's getting that diocesan-wide perspective on being able to reach people that otherwise I wouldn't come in contact with, to give this broader perspective on the things that need to get done in our community.
Our family participates in APA because we feel very strongly that it helps to strengthen our faith, our family, and most importantly, our school community and our church community. Throughout the school year, our teachers are able to participate in diocesan-wide professional development, which is hosted by the Office of Schools and Centers that is supported through our APA contributions.
I give to APA because I know that through the money that I give, that the diocese is going to use it for major things like youth ministry. I am very passionate about working with the teens. I'm very passionate about youth ministry. And I know that my money given to the diocese, because this diocese has such a huge, huge vision and mission for youth ministry, that this money that I give will come back to these kids that I work with on a day-to-day basis. I get to see these kids 2 to 3 times a week, and I know that the diocese is supporting them through these funds, through different events, and that these kids need these resources. These kids need these events. They need a place to call home. And I know that here at Nativity and at the diocese level as a whole, that the church is supporting these kids and saying, you have a home. And that's why I give, is to help create this home.
And we've been the beneficiaries of it since we've been in the diocese, and we're longtime parishioners in Nativity. Our kids have benefited from the Catholic education that Nativity has provided them. We've all benefited from the faith formation programs and the liturgical opportunities that are so plentiful here at Nativity. Bishop Robert Barron describes the type of love that God calls us to as willing the good of the other. And I think across all the charities and all the ministries that APA supports, they're all about willing the good of the other.
I give to APA to further the kingdom of God on a wider basis, to support programs like Pinellas Hope and Catholic Charities, the Safe Environment Program and Catechist Certification Programs.
I give to APA not only to contribute to the church's mission, but only to say thanks for all blessings that we receive from our God and our Diocese of St. Petersburg. We are blessed.
Giving to APA is important for all of us. It's our responsibility. It's my responsibility. It's your responsibility. The diocesan offices support our families. They give me the tools to help catechize our catechists who help our parents form our children in Catholic faith.
Para mí significa mucho porque siempre está el servicio de la comunidad. Siempre está la iglesia pendiente de lo que necesita la comunidad y cómo nosotros podemos trabajar junto con la iglesia y también para la comunidad. Es decir, que es un gran ministerio lo que hace APA con nosotros.
And that's why we give to APA.
And that's why we give to APA.
And that's why we give to APA.
That's why we give to APA.
Por eso yo estoy con APA.
That's why I give to APA.
And that's why I give to APA.